Industrial Revolution ushered in a new era that threatened to transform the values of men. No longer would spirituality be their compass, but none welcomed the change. In 1783, just as the fires of the Lackey eruption had plunged all of Europe into an ashen darkness, a horde of demons spilled from the shadows and fell upon city after English city. It was a message. The Alchemy Guild, fearing the rise of industrialism and abandonment by their wealthy patrons, had done the unthinkable to defend their existence. Through recondite arts, the alchemists had created shard binders, humans transplanted with crystal to attune them to demonic power. They sacrificed the shard binders, and in doing so, threw the gates of the world open to demonkind. Countless innocents died, and though the church succeeded in vanquishing the Hell's End, this price had already been paid and collected. As for the shard binders, they were presumed to have all died in the sacrificial rite. However, two survived. Jeebel, boy for whom by some miracle the rite did not prove fatal. And Miriam, a girl who spent the rite altogether on account of the strange slumber that took place before it could begin. 10 years have passed. Mankind.
Johannes, are you certain it was...
It was Jeebel's doing, Miriam. No mistake.
It's so hard to believe. I wouldn't even be alive if not for him. He's its soul.
I know how you feel. But the facts are apparent. And the hell he endured 10 years ago would break the best of souls. Miriam, I want you to know that I'm sorry. What my brothers subjected you to... There's no forgiving it.
It was their transgression, not yours. You always took care of us.
Obviously not enough.
Well, let it go, Johannes. We need to focus on the task ahead. If Jeebel is responsible for the summoning, then I have to stop him. I gave him my word.
I ought to do it. He was my best friend.
But I'm the only one who can. The shard experiments prepared me for combat. Let them amount to something. 10 whole years. What put me in that sleep?
I wish I had the answer. All I know is the spell that stopped time you was advanced, arcane. But observing the ebb of the magic's hold on you, I was able to predict exactly when you would wake up.
Oh, I see.
We'll make landfall soon. You should get ready. I had the chest there, packed with essential equipment. Now a good time to put it on. Good. You're prepared. The next order of business is to...
I'll take care of it.
Was that a shard?
I'd forgotten how it felt. Like... uninvited claws scraping across my bones.
The demon's power was transmuted to that shard, which forcibly bonded to the crystal embedded in your body. The strength you gain from it is undeniable, but eventually, the crystal will devour you.
I thought the procedure you discovered halted the corruption.
It did, but that doesn't guarantee you'll be safe if you start absorbing shards in massive quantities.
I know my body's limits better than anyone. and I'm going to need all the power I can get. And if I run into trouble, you can help me. You've done it before. You'll do it again.
Thanks for giving me a choice in the matter. Well, just promise you won't push yourself.
How did they get inside?
The demons from Muscle must have infested the ship.
Then they can help me wake up these muscles of mine. I'll wipe the deck of them.
Not gonna lie. Alright.
This device responds to magic. Maybe I'd...
I got the steam there. Sure, right? Thank you. SP on this. Dead. I need a familiar for that. Yeah.
So, Sleeping Beauty, you've decided to awaken.
Sheeple, tell me you did do this. It doesn't make any sense.
Does it not? After all the sins humans wrought upon us?
Johannes told me what they did to you. And you're right, it's horrible. But what you're doing now is just as bad.
No! No, there you are very wrong. What the alchemists did was reshuffle our bodies. What I intend to do is reshuffle the world. I'd say I've earned the right. Join me, Miriam. You're the only one who understands the pain I feel. What it's like to no longer be human.
What? I never thought I'd hear those words from you. I was the one that came to you broken. Convinced I was a monster. And you told me...
This is nonsense.
You told me... Our path doesn't make us good or bad. Our choice do. I'd given up on my humanity. But you restored my hope. Don't you remember?
Master Jim, we must return.
Yes. Miriam, I tire of messing with you. You're here to kill me, aren't you? Then first prove you can find me. Along the way, you'll have no choice but to absorb shards and avail yourself of the powers of hell. If you can still claim to be human at the end of it all, then perhaps I might be more inclined to listen.
Come, Gregory.
We're leaving.
Wait! Was the Jeebel I know.
Bloodstained.
We're here.
Was this a village? What happened to it? The demons Jeebel summoned?
They've moved faster than we hoped. Miriam, we have to hurry. This was where we were supposed to meet our contact.
All right. But wait. Let me clear the area. There are still demons about. Thank you, Miriam. You know
who I am. And that means...
I'm sorry we couldn't get here sooner, Dominique.
So this is our contact.
Yes, the church sent me.
An exorcist. Then we're lucky to have you, Dominique.
And the church you, Miriam. Thank you for guiding her here, Johannes.
You wouldn't have asked if it wasn't important. but... You should tell us why you need her. Miriam isn't one to shy away from danger, but she deserves to be armed with all the facts.
Yes, very well. I told you when I contacted you that the Shardbinder Jebel is responsible for summoning the castle.
Yes, there's no mistake about that. He admitted as much.
What? You spoke to him?
Then let me get right to the point. I find it curious that the Houring of Demons, facilitated by one Shardbinder, just happens to coincide with the sudden awakening of the other Shardbinder after exactly 10 years.
You're right. It's strange. But the Church doesn't get to drag Miriam into this just because the timing is odd.
Oh, do you decide for her then? I asked you to bring her here so she could see the horrors that have befallen the village and make an informed choice. I have no intention of seeing you, Miriam.
You don't have to. I gave Jebel my word that I would stop him. What happened here only strengthens my resolve.
Thank you, Miriam. I am sorry to put it on your shoulders.
Pardon me?
Oh, hello. Are you all right? We didn't mean to ignore you.
I'm all right, thank you.
You are quite welcome. Do you have a name?
Anne.
What a lovely name. Anne, you shouldn't be out here. Let me take you somewhere safe.
Oh, all right.
Come on, this way. I did some looking around before, and this place seems secure.
Yes, agreed.
Johannes, you, Anne, and I will remain here. We can assist Miriam from safe ground.
What? We can't ask her to brave the castle alone?
Don't be foolish. She is trained in combat. Are you? We would only get in the way.
But that's not the point.
I'll be fine, Johannes. Please don't worry.
All right. But we'll be here if you need us.
Let's not waste any time. We have a lot to do.
Come back if you need anything. Get a workshop running so I can perform alchemy for you.
Thank you, Johannes.
I know you're strong, but be careful.
I will.
Ah, here she is. You have to marvel at the church's resource.
I know, it's...
So, what I can do for you here in the workshop, take... But the alchemy is... What are we transmuting this time? Once I've transmuted an item, I'll do my best to inform. But when it comes to items I don't know about, you'll have...
I understand.
Also, the demon crystal you've obtained. Each shard requires specific materials. Try it when you get...
I think I...
Also, neither one of us has been eating well. If you bring me the ingredient, with nutrition and a varied diet...
Okay. So we need to eat the foods.
Hi, Miriam. So, what'll it be?
Hmm.
I'll go with this.
I don't have any.
Johannes, can you...
It started when the interests of the rich shifted. The alchemists' guild members didn't...
Miriam, since this is your first time here, I have made arrangements. I would have liked to provide what you need. I will need money.
No,
I can also buy shards from you.
Wait, is trade in?
Of course. The church would sooner gather them up. I am not permitted to sell them. You may want to keep extras, since possessing multiple and more importantly, if you care,
may accelerate.
I still recommend selling your shards.
All right.
I think. What are you looking to sell? What are you looking to buy? Oh, I forgot to give this to you. I invited. They'll have trouble.
I'll do it.
I know you.
Oh, I said.
Where are the
dead, Mo? Those devils are. Here's what I've turned up on. Help me.
Here's what I turned up for you. What's the coins? Whoops. Dagger.
Oh,
all that? Ah, techniques. Oh, you can master this? Ah, buddy. You know what? Oh, get dressed? Okay. Underground all the way back to the village. That's the case. Get out of here. This is a familiar. Yeah, Al, will you grab my snack? Yeah. You can make him dinner if you want. Hello? Bug.
Why are you here, Janice? That fool of an apprentice should have stayed out of this.
You have a lot to explain for. After all terrible things you've done?
All that is in the past. I'll be defending my actions to you.
Don't I deserve it? You were like a father to me.
Enough, child. I am here for the book. Jeeble has the book.
What are you talking about?
If you don't already know, then let us keep it that way.
Alfred, how are you still alive?
What were you thinking in coming here?
You can answer my question first.
All that matters is that I am alive. Did you come here for the book?
Book? The Liber Logaeth?
Make no mistake. I won't let anyone touch that tome but me.
Not even you should touch it. Didn't what happened days ago teach you anything?
I don't have time to argue with you. I just hope you are wise enough not to get in my way.
What?
You know full well my power exceeds yours. Take Miriam and leave this place. Otherwise, you will die.
I came here because something didn't feel right. But I didn't expect him.
Johannes, what is the Liber Logaeth?
It's a book the Alchemy Guild once possessed that allows for the summoning of spirits. The guild used to bring about the Calamity 10 years ago. And the Shardbinder crystal acted as a kind of catalyst.
A book like that shouldn't exist.
I know. Alfred must be trying to restore the Alchemy Guild to power. But we cannot let him lay hands on Liber Logaeth.
He said Jeeble had it. You know, I think I might have seen it.
It makes sense, considering the situation we're in. He must have gotten his hands on it after surviving the sacrifice.
So now I have to stop Alfred, too.
No, let's focus on Jeeble. If we can get to him and the book before Alfred does, we'll kill two birds with one stone.
Good point. All right.
Dominique might know what to do about Alfred in the meantime. I'll head back to the village and see what she has to say.
Area. Summon Plum Palmer. How do I...
Go!
Oh. Oh, bounce. I don't think I've ever used this.
Yeah.
Oh, I need the stone.
Fancy a ride, milady?
Why? Are you offering one?
I could take you someplace most interesting. The rub, of course, is that obstacle standing squarely on our...
I doubt I would be able to push it aside.
A shame you don't have a giant hand.
Crafting tier?
Go!
57.
Got any targets?
Here's what I've turned up. Good work.
Got any
Here's what I've turned up on. Help me kill those.
Got any
Here's what I've turned up. Help my
Got a
Here's what I've turned up. Help doctor.
Have you
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help my
Hi, Mir. What are we transmuting this time?
What? Where's my mind up?
About the castle. It may not be much help, but let me tell you what I know. The castle itself was summoned, but the site it rests on is where they So you may find traces of our...
Now that you mention it...
Yes. Anyway.
All right. I can buy back Thank you.
Rather.
Oh, don't.
Never you mind me.
Miriam.
Well.
I'll help.
Oh, slam. Saying get to
stop. Stop right there. I knew what you are. Ghastly air about you. You reek of sorcery, Shinder.
Ah, and what am I to make of you?
Me? I am your executioner.
Come!
Easy.
Cease this at once, Zangetsu.
Here we go.
How many times do I have to tell you? Our enemies are the demons and those in league with them.
And I say, what is the difference? The alchemists were the gunmen, the shardbinders the gun. All must be dismantled.
In the case of the alchemists, you're right. They coveted the powers of hell and must pay for it. But Miriam is not like them. She is fighting for us at great personal risk.
Really? You forget how many of our friends perished for similarly misplacing their faith.
And do I look as weak? Look closer.
I was bored with her anyway.
Your job, Zangetsu. You need to put a stop to Alfred.
And I will. But listen to me, Shardbinder. If you value your life, then stay out of my sight. You can hold me to my word, Dominique. But don't presume to tell me what else I can or cannot do.
I apologize for my acquaintance. He had no right to speak to you like that.
Don't mind. I've been through worse.
I want you to know that I trust you, Miriam. And nothing anyone said could ever sway that trust.
Oh, well, you have thanks. It's nice to know that I have someone on my side.
Zangetsu is a demon hunter from a land far to the east, in the tumult of a decade ago. Perhaps even longer. Demons robbed him of everything precious to him, and he despised everything to do with them since. His strength, however, is second to none.
I saw it for myself. I could tell he was holding back, but he was a handful regardless.
Maybe it was a lack of conviction that dulled his blade. Well, I'll be off then. I mustn't leave Anne alone too long.
Yeah!
All right. Does that resist with this mask?
Wait a minute. Are you human?
What does it look like?
I'm not sure. Your bar is covered with weird decorations.
Yes, but these are all the rage in Paris.
Oh, Paris. Wow, I've never been to Spain. The name's Benjamin.
I'm Miriam. Benjamin, you shouldn't be here.
I know. But I'm so scared I can't even stand up. Damn. I just want to go home.
What's up?
This you help?
Yes. Picture your house.
All right.
I think it worked.
I literally don't think so. Cause I don't remember doing that. Flushing your kids present. What in the hell? That was crazy. I hope the recording picked that up. Because that was wild. This is very useful. Which means now... Yes. I shouldn't even try to look at what was in that room.
What the hell?
To the entrance. Okay. We don't want to fall down that hole. I'm gonna hit this thing. Oh, this isn't the shrine. Huh? Oh, you made me dinner? If we do die, we're gonna have to go this way because I don't have the stuff to get up top there. Some ability to. Sure. Hold up a second. For
a demon.
Wait, I'm a good killer, Barbara.
Butchers and cutthroats all say as much.
I'm not a cutthroat. I've never cut one. Well, I have, but it's these scissors.
Then why not cast them aside?
Cast them aside? If I could take them off, I wouldn't be cursed. Duh. The name's Todd. And the only way my curse will be lifted is if I barber my way through 666 different hairstyles.
Well, why not make the hairstyle?
Ah, there's a penalty for sloppy lopping. If I don't give my patrons good haircuts, the scissors kill them dead.
You have the worst curse ever.
Yes, quite literally, yes. Please.
That is not an enticing offer.
No, not cut you, cut it. Wait, what are you even worried about? So, miss. The look suits you.
Here's what I've turned up. Good. Help port to the cat.
Got any target?
Here's what I've turned. Help kill those.
Hi. What are we transmuting this time?
Alfred was your... I don't know. I was just wondering if you remember...
As I recall, he was studying ways of drastically slowing down... He was a genius, but I have no respect... Because he fought against sacrificing you right to the final moment.
I see.
Thank you.
still got more potions.
Thank you.
Very specific use case. I just learned a new technique. This one's the bat. So he knows that my... Are they level up my experience? Yeah! Here we go.
I'll take you to a place.
I need an item for this, if I'm not mistaken.
Go!
super nice. It's right to a lucky there. Huh? Oh, I forgot this. Actually terrible, because I don't get the lily now. Oh, that's terrible. We get the fairy. Oh! Heir apparent 6. Bro. Yeah. There's a chest the other way. Oh! That's tough.
Thank you.
Basically 26 damage. That's a particular enemy.
Well, well, because all the shards you've amassed. How does it feel to command the power of demons?
It feels like nothing, just power. And so long as I'm in control of it, human power.
You're a fool if you think you can soak up that of their deviltry and still call yourself human.
I'm the fool here, and I will never...
I have you now, Chibel. The Libra Logaiath belongs to me, and I shall see it return.
How are you still even alive? I take no orders from a dead man walking!
And now you die. My next attack will not miss.
Master, you must conserve your energy for King Bale.
So I must. You are lucky, old man.
Lost him.
Alfred, I won't let you use the Libra Logaiath to plunge the world into...
I must give chase while the trail is still...
Yeah.
Is there something I can help you with, you?
That aura about you. You're a vampire!
And what of it? Will you murder me for that alone? I've picked no quarrel with you. My name is Orlok Dracul, but you may call me O.D.
Miriam, am I permitted to take out books from this library of yours?
Of course, Miriam. Although you would be my first human patron. The books here are magical tomes that impart power to readers. As long as you are here,
I'll go with this.
Be certain to return what you borrow.
Got any t-
Here's what- Good.
Hi, Miriam. What are we transmuting this time?
I'll go with this. I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
Johannes, how was it you figured out a way to stop the...
I say it. He was studying... My attempts only worked when I said Enochian script equivalent to what he...
I understand.
And a poor...
You know, I consider myself a high jumper. Something's wrong. Well, remember, it's not going to work the way we expect. Who's to say it was...
Zangetsu was investigating the...
Well, your jump strength is a result of the crystal augmenting your flair. I understand. He has the ability to jump a... What? Funny you should mention Zangetsu. It's a message arrow, which reads, "In the shrine to the printed word, seek the demon bounding across the sky."
Well,
if so, it would open... What are you looking to buy? Is this right? Then we have it. Is this many thanks? Is this many thanks? Is the then we have it? Is then we have is thank? Is many thanks? Is many thanks? Is many thanks? What are you looking to sell? Is this right? Thank you. Thank you.
What are we transmuting this time?
I'll go with this. Great. Great. I'll go with this. Tell me, what?
A book. It's written in and the book has power to summon good spirits.
But demon?
Power is power.
Answer my call! Go!
Okay. Are you okay? Stay away from each other. A double jump.
Thank you.
Dragon's Rest Spear. Okay, so can't do anything here. I think we need to kill the dragon. Need to go that way. So this tells me I'm not going to be able to do this because I need...
Die!
this is the first stop.
Thank you.
All right, we're gonna save you. That was fun. I love this game. Dang, 30% map completion. Let's go. All right, we'll play more of this, probably more Rebirth tomorrow. I'm off this weekend. Oh, yeah. I might play some Battlefront. Don't know yet. We'll see. But thank you for watching.